kangaroo down. Okay, hold that thought. I'm going to be playing the guitar, ladies and gentlemen. I have two instruments. This is the first. This is the easiest to play. I'm looking for two members to form a bit of a band so we can all sing this song together. So who would like to come and play my wobble ball?
That looks hard.
No, it's very easy. Seriously.
You look like it.
Come on, you told me to have a good time. Fred? Okay, Fred. I am not bending my wrists. I'm not doing this. Look, see my hands? My fingers are straight out. Okay? We don't want you up here because have you got someone to take a photograph with your camera?
No, my camera's in my pocket.
No. give it to someone. Give it to someone because this is going to be the highlight of your Australian tour. Seriously. Okay? Come on. You need a record of this. Okay, so I don't want you up there because all the paparazzi will come out here in a minute. This paparazzi has been going for hours. Okay, so we don't want you there. We don't want you there on a 45 degree angle, okay? Just push it away and let it bounce back.
There you go.
Every single one, give it a whip.
I think he's got it.
Yes, he's got it. That's great. Very good. From the South Sea from?
Upstate New York, Westernville.
Oh, truth. That's
Westernville.
Altogether, 2 months of information. Westernville.
Yes.
Westernville. Okay. Rightio, folks. Fred from Westernville. Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, my other instrument here. My other instrument's a bit more involved.
Oh,
Fred,
let's
take a back seat over there.
Okay.
Now, I do like to balance the band up, ladies and gentlemen. I'm looking for a lady to come and just balance the band up. Play this particular instrument.
I have to be a lady?
Well, a member of the opposite sex.
Opposite to us.
Yes.
And
where are you from, my dear?
California.
And your name is?
My what?
What is your name?
Ann.
So we have Fred and Ann. Okay, Ann. What I have in my hand is called a lagerphone. A lagerphone. Because what I've got loose is screwed on a broom handle here. A lager beer bottle tops. Can you hear them rattling?
Yeah.
Okay, now the whole idea is that when you go to make this instrument, you have to drink all the beer in the bottle. And I made this afternoon. I got a wooden top plate here. I have a rubber grip around the middle here. We have a piece of metal. Here in Australia, we refer to this piece of metal as aluminium. How do you folks pronounce that? In my left hand, and M. And you can hold this in your right if you want. I have an axe handle. You notice the dangerous bit being chopped off. But I've got some notches cut. Okay. Now, it's a bit like patting your head.
This is looking harder than I thought.
You're patting your head or rubbing your tummy at the same time. Are you reasonably coordinated? Is she reasonably coordinated? Yes. Okay, so when you put it all together, Anne, you're going to sound like this. Or variations on the theme. Okay, now hold it around there. Okay, so you're backing towards that way. That's it. Yep. Whack the top.
That's it.
That way. Yes, give a round of applause!
Yeah. Cup, cup. Who feeds up on the cup? Who
dances
on the top,
then? I like
to. So there's no
one on the top, man.
That's very good. I like that.
All right, I'm ready.
Brent's going to be a bit off song because he's going to get turbulent. So upset the
Okay, folks. I've just spent a bit of time organising a couple of professional musicians. Your fellow, have I chosen well?
Yeah.
Have you got someone? You got your other half of this camera?
Yes.
So look, the paparazzi are out here, like I told you. Rightio, folks. The song is called Tiny Kangaroo Down. Look at all this, the younger generation. Look at the younger generation with their iPhones. When we start. When I start. When I start playing the song. When I start playing this song, because I've chosen professional musicians, I know that they're going to slip right into the rhythm of the beat. Yeah. And you folks are going to help me sing the chorus, yes? Yeah. Tiny kangaroo down, boy. Tiny kangaroo down. Tiny kangaroo down, boy. Tiny kangaroo down. Come on, come on. Tiny kangaroo down, boy. Tiny kangaroo down. Tiny kangaroo down, boy. Thanks, Dinko, all of that. Jack, thanks, Dinko, all of that. He lives down there on the track, Jack. Thanks, Dinko, all of that. Oh, hear them out. Tiny kangaroo down, boy. Tiny kangaroo down. Tiny kangaroo down, boy. Tiny kangaroo down. Now, what me wallabies be, mate? What me wallabies be? They're a very dangerous breed, mate. Watch me wallabies feet all together now. Tiny kangaroo down, boy. Tiny kangaroo down. Tiny kangaroo down, boy. Tiny kangaroo down. Have I a didgeridoo? Blue, like a didgeridoo. Can't find the life shape through blue. Like a didgeridoo. All together now. Tiny kangaroo down. Okay, just take a rest, Ben. These two are doing so well. What do you reckon? They're doing so well.
Oh, yeah.
One more time, I'm going to give them an opportunity to do a solo. And your turn will come.
My time has come.
Now your turn will come. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to hear Fred do a solo.
Yeah.
Okay, Fred. Just hold it down. Put your hands right in the middle. Yeah. Okay, about there. And point it down that way. See? And just let it, give it a good wobble there. Okay. Now you're ready. You're not singing. You're playing your instrument vigorously. Got a lovely action. Okay, folks. But you want to hear Anne do a solo?
Yeah.
And don't be afraid to.
Ready?
Don't be afraid to shake that thing. Come on a bit closer, we might get an album cover out. Come on. We have to keep going because there are a lot of verses.
I'm sweating.
Well, tiny kangaroo down. Tiny kangaroo down. Tiny kangaroo down. And I know because I've chosen professional musicians in Fred and Anne that they will convey the sadness of this verse through their instruments. So Fred, I want to hear a very sad waltz. That's a particularly sad waltz, Fred. And I need to hear a sad shape.
A sad shape?
Yeah. And at the appropriate time, I want you to give the top one big whack, a big one.
Okay.
At the appropriate time.
Oh, all right.
And I know, because you're a professional musician, you will know when that is. Ladies and gentlemen, I just want you to sit back in awe and just watch the sheer compassion and empathy that your two fellow chapel companions put into this very sad verse.
All right.
Ready,
Chris? Yep. Sad.
Yeah.
So,
you ready?
Oh, I guess.
Stand me high when I'm dead. Fred.
What?
Stand me high.